Twixtor is an additional third-party plugin released by Revision Effects. Not only can it be applied in Premiere Pro, in After Effects, we can also make smooth slow-motion videos using Twixtor. Here I have created a new project and will put one video file into the project. And after that, specify the video area that will be made slow motion. Once we've found an area that we want to slow down, we need to add a Twixtor effect. To do this, in the Effects and Presets panel, type Twixtor in the search field. Or we can also find it in the Effects section of the menu. If you have successfully installed it, then we will find Revision plugins. Just like in Premiere Pro, I use the Twixtor Pro. In the Effect Controls panel, there are now settings for Twixtor Pro. So that video clips can be elongated according to the duration, first activate, enable time remapping. If the cursor line is at the right duration, we can immediately activate the stopwatch in the speed section. Then move a few frames. To view the active stopwatch in the source file and the timeline, press the U key on the keyboard. After that, create a new keyframe. For the value on speed, I will change it to 15%. You can set the value as needed. For maximum results, the video must have a high FPS value. In order not to cut the length of the video, extend the video clip in the timeline to the end of the clip. If the composition duration is not enough, we can reset the duration from composition settings. If you want to restore the speed at a certain time, add a new keyframe to the speed in the Twixtor settings section. After that, on the next few keyframes, create a new keyframe again, then return the value to 100%. I usually use these steps so that when the speed drops, it looks smoother. If the keyframe's position doesn't match, we can still move it. If the length of the video clip is excessive, just trim it according to the end of the video clip. On some keyframes in the speed section, we can add an easy ease effect to make the speed change even smoother. If all is deemed sufficient, we can immediately render it. That's how to make slow motion videos with smoother results using the Twixtor plugin in Adobe After Effects. And thanks for watching.